is our hotel room. So we just got our practice wear. Patty, show it off. Go on.
Get me.
I'm in the back.
Ooh.
I think I need to change my underwear.
Okay.
I see underwear.
I definitely need to change.
And my pants are large.
Mine. She didn't give you extra large.
I was like, I low-key
have
abs.
Oh, come on. I love how this shirt feels.
Hey, guys. So, we're back with Jay and Imani.
Jay and Imani. This is the first time they see you.
This is the first time I have graced you guys with my presence. We have now made it to Daytona, Florida for NCAA College Nationals. It is Wednesday, almost 3 o'clock, and we're getting ready to go.
Yep, we're meeting with our team at 3:30 for practice. Tomorrow is our first day of competing. And we are ready to go out on the mat and kill it tomorrow.
We're gonna meet you at the beach!
Meet me there, go meet me.
So as you guys can see, there's the band shell right there. We compete tomorrow there. I think we're actually the last team of the day in there tomorrow. And then this is where all the teams are gonna practice. And there's the pier over there. I also believe that this is where Stumpfest is, which I've never been to Stumpfest, and this is gonna be my first time, so we're gonna have a lot of fun. So we just finished outside warm-ups.
It was great.
We did amazing. Now we're going to our inside warm-up. Jenna. If you guys remember her, she was in the working cheer comp vlog. Yeah, she screamed like a little girl. Yeah. Corn, say hi to the vlog.
I want
to
say
hey,
hi.
Hey, vlog, what's up? Y'all miss me or ready? What?
Bust down, Rihanna, bust down.
Oh. Anyway, so yeah, I'll pick it back up when we get to the inside warm-up.
Hey.
Hello, welcome to Daytona.
So this video is sponsored by Bang.
Period.
Period.
This periodical is table.
Periodical table. This is what all the cheerleaders drink. I mean, well, at least in Miami. Yeah. So, like I said, we are heading into inside warm-ups and we're about to go kill it.
No!
Okay. We'll try this again later.
I got just what you need. Brown and Chris Brown, T-Pain. You heard it here first. Happy Boy Radio. We love it.
Point your toe.
Oh my god.
Alright guys, so this is my flyer.
Linda.
This is Linda, she's my flyer. That's Gigi, she's my base. Imani's my main base in the pyramid.
Period! We all the way from Peru. Get up pretty face.
You know, we lit, we live. From the 305. This team just showed up out of nowhere and started warming up. Alright, so Linda, sit down. Let's have a little Q&A, come here. So, Sherlinda. How long have you been cheering?
6 years now.
6 years?
And I still suck.
No, she doesn't. Have you ever been to NCAA College Nationals?
No, this is my first year.
This is my first year too.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. And I think it's you, me, Alicia.
Yeah.
We have so many first year.
Yeah. And we gonna kill it.
And you know what? We're just gonna go out and we're gonna give it all we got.
How are you liking it so far?
And we got 5 minutes till we step on our first mat. And honestly, I'm so ready.
I'm so excited. I'm having fun already. I mean, we already killing it. So I'm so ready.
We really are. Look at these little bananas we got.
I'm so ready. Who's that?
FIU.
Hi.
Oh,
Corin!
Oh my god.
We're having a QA.
Oh,
how long have you been cheering?
I've been cheering for 11 years.
11 years.
That's a long time.
That is a long time.
I've only been cheering for 2 years.
Really?
This is my second year.
And you can what? What did you use master?
He's
no,
better than me.
I did baseball for 10 years. And this is like...
Look how strong I look.
I know, I look so
oh,
big.
Oh no, we all swole. Look at this. Ooh! Oh, okay. I think this.
We're going back.
See you later.
So we just finished inside warm up, and I am tired. I am sweating.
I'm over here.
I am tired.
No,
I am sweating. We killed it. Honestly.
Specialties.
Anything, bro.
Point,
we got it. This is my tumbling partner. So same with Patrick. Patrick's my tumbling partner. So now, I don't know what we're doing, but I'll bring you guys with me. I hope. I don't know. All right, you already know. We out here hanging with the realest of the real. How you doing, Rory? Yeah. Oh, wait, let me see those gloves again. Okay. Yo, we got Rory on the mat with us. It's gonna be a good weekend.
So this is my pyramid flyer.
Hey,
I love this so much.
Okay, but I actually
now
have...
her showing how bad my camera is because it's
no,
an
listen,
iPhone.
I actually have a fun fact.
We're back outside. Oh, okay, I got you. Garrett.
Oh my god, it's me. What's up?
Shouldn't have anything to say? That's my flyer right
good.
There.
I feel good
we
right
killed
now.
That warm up, didn't
so
we?
Good.
You gonna leave me
sweat,
hanging like that?
Sweating.
Thank you.
Not him stealing my dap.
Oh, we're going down there. Oh, Rory and his daughter. How cute.
Hey. Backing it up.
And 5, 6, 7, 8, go!
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 Woo!
Sorry.
We did a little team photo shoot. We got some with the boys. Bang. And I got some pictures with Alicia. Bang.
I look cute in all the boys.
Okay, wait, 1 second. Bang. Okay.
Guys, just a really quick wrap up. I just want to let you guys know that was a phenomenal outside warm up.
Yeah!
And especially with that being like our first real and in it outside warm up, you handled the distractions beautifully. You focused, you created a bubble. I actually brought bubbles. My intentions were to blow them up and blow them around, but I didn't do that. But I'm glad I didn't have to. I'll do it tomorrow. But if you guys come in with that same focus and mentality tomorrow, there's no telling what you can do this week.
Oh, the dazzler's up there. Why are you pushing me, Rory?
Bye guys.
Bye.
So we just got back from our outside and inside practice. It went really well. Like I'm really excited. Again, this is my first NCAA college nationals, and so far it's really good. We're actually about to shower real quick. It is around 5:15. What's up, Rory?
Wait, I just need to grab you.
Okay. It is 5:15, and we have to be ready to go to dinner at 5:45. So. So that's the tea.
I'm ready to drink that. So.
Okay, so we are at
dinner.
Our team dinner.
Quote unquote.
Quote unquote.
They're covering the vlog.
This is the one that your parents brought, right?
No.
Oh, okay.
That's tomorrow. They tomorrow. Don't buy, they're cooking.
Oh, they're cooking. We're having, what is it tomorrow?
Tacos.
Taco Tuesday tomorrow.
Talk about it.
So this is, we have some lasagna. No, it's basic.
Lasagna, Alfredo, chicken parm, breadsticks.
Breadsticks.
Salad.
Salad. It's actually kind of chilly outside. This might be the end of this day unless something else happens.
Don't drink my ball.
That's what I thought. Right? It is 9:51, and we have written down our fears on a piece of paper, and we are burning them, letting go of our fears.
Let them go.
Ready to perform?
I don't know.
They look good.
I thought you were the starter.
Oh, those are cute!
It is 10:15 and we are meeting at 10:30 to go support the Dazzlers in the Peabody Arena, is it called?
Yes.
So... Alright. Ow! Stop throwing ice at me! She threw ice at me. Alright, I'll see y'all later. You already know we got the Bang on Lock. Sponsored by Bang over here. Look at the ocean, it's so pretty. Look at Baron, so pretty. Oh my god. So we are ready to go down and support the Dazzlers. We are all wearing our new white tank tops and our FIU cheer hats. Some of us are wearing our white sunglasses. We got our fanny pack. And we are just, we're living our best life. Look at this. So we went, we supported the Dazzlers, we just had lunch, and now we are leaving. It's showtime. Are we ready?
Yes.
Wait. Ooh, come on, girls.
Get in between of what we started. Love, but I'm lying about it.
Cow. Bang all day.
The place is here, the time is now.
The time is now. The place isn't here yet, and the time isn't now yet.
What did you say?
It's not here or now yet. What's done is done. These Panthers are your champions.
Don't stop. So mail our rings to Ocean Drive.
We're going to warm-ups.
Watch out. Go backwards. Don't step forward. Go backwards.
Okay.
Alright, so we just competed. We did pretty good, a few mistakes, but today's only 25% and tomorrow's 75%, so hopefully we can pick it back up. But it was a really good performance. I'm really proud of my people.
Hello. I'm his pyramid flyer.
Oh, yeah, she is.
Look at him. You're missing someone.
Hi. I just cut you off. Okay. Look, it's Cord.
Rude. Anyways, we just had so much fun at the band shell, and we're going to have so much more fun tomorrow when we kill it. Yay.
Yeah, we are.
Alicia.
Hit it.
It is.
Oh, we kissed. We got in the video, guys.
It is officially time.
Is that your boo?
This is day two, and we're about to go compete. Patty, how do you feel?
Honestly, I feel so amazing. I'm ready to go out there and put my heart on this floor for my team and for everyone else watching us. So,
yeah,
here we go.
You guys already know we got the bang. We are sponsored by Bang. Not really though, but we are. Who's in this room?
Good girl.
Hey. Oh.
So we just finished outside warm-ups and oh my god, y'all don't even understand, bro. We are hype. We are ready. We are going to FIU. So just stay tuned, y'all.
Darling, I'll turn the lights back on now. Watching as the credits all roll down. Crying, you know we're playing to a full house. No heroes, villains, one to blame. While wilted roses fill the stage, and the thrill is gone. Our debut was a masterpiece, but in the end, for you and me on this show, it can't go on. We used to have it all, but now's our curtain call. So hold for the applause, oh, 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 oh. And wave out to the crowd and take our final bow. Oh, it's our time to go, but at least we stole the show. 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 At least we stole the show.
So it was a good weekend. We got We got second place, and now we're doing a little photo shoot.
I look cute in everything I take.
Hey, it was my shot.
Call me 305.
Oh, no, not the desperation.
My Snapchat, call me.
Not the desperation.
So, even though our official season is over, we might be doing one last performance.
Let me look crazy.
Do you want to see that one more time?
Yes! Yes! Yes!
Anyway, so... Well,
Caesar salad wrap.
And let's do an outro.
What's her?
All right, just do an outro.
Second place with a 94.25, Florida International University.